Mr. Roy Nash, an engineer and fantastic woodworker, custom built my teardrop for me. It's one of a kind. He spent hundreds of hours on the project because he's proud of what he does and wanted it to be done right. Roy designed the teardrop and drafted the plans and began construction from those plans. He purchased a heavy-duty commercial axle and set of wheels and began building the frame. Notice the size of the framing and the bracing. There were no shortcuts taken here. This was important to have a stable frame for safety and reliability. This is the finished frame and structural part of the trailer. It is very stable and well built. Once the frame was completed, Roy selected Baltic plywood 3/4 inch stock to begin to build the interior portion or the cabin portion of the RV. Bottom of the cabin was coated with a rubberized water barrier to prevent deterioration. The cabin was assembled with stainless steel screws and epoxy. 3/4 inch Baltic plywood was used for stability and strength. The top was then installed using stainless steel screws and epoxy and subsequently covered with fiberglass. This is the initial stage of the cabin prior to the installation of the doors and the cutouts and the galley. The interior was then sprayed with 3 coats of urethane varnish for waterproofing and to provide a high gloss, easily cleaned surface. The openings for the doors were then cut out, and the doors and the windows were then installed next. The bottom of the trailer was coated with a waterproof rubberized coating. The doors contain a glass window which opens for ventilation. The galley area was built next. The exterior was primed prior to adding a fiberglass coating. The galley hatch cover was then fabricated next. The galley hatch cover is reinforced for stability. It's a thing of beauty with great storage. The whole assembly was inspected prior to attaching the cabin to the frame. Now you have some idea how the teardrop was built. Nothing was spared. It's well built, very safe, and very comfortable. Contains AC-DC lighting both inside and out, outlets, propane tanks, a pressure water system for the galley, makes washing dishes or cooking much easier. The interior of the teardrop is extremely comfortable with LED reading lights and exhaust fans, a memory foam mattress. It is a full-size, queen-size bed. I'm over 6 foot tall. My wife and I are very comfortable here. It's simply great camping, fun on the road, easy to drive, a great experience. We think you'll be proud to own our 2013 teardrop trailer, custom built.